Hi gang, and welcome back to Ultimate School Gaming and to Half-Life 2 Episode 2. In the previous episode, we defended White Forest and Magnusson's rocket against hordes of Striders and Hunters. And there's a guy up there with an RPG. Ooh, yeah! Unfortunately, I can't bring my, my muscle car with me. Which is kind of sad. Is anything up here? Any loot? Not sure how that guy gets up there. No loot, I don't think. Hey, guy. Hey, yep, it's me. Hey, thumbs up. That's probably got to be the thumbnail there. Ooh, thank you. You okay there? Looks a bit ill. Maybe they're just really tired. Give them a nice relaxing bath and a rest, I think. I really want to make sure I'm not like missing anything, because often these trucks there's loot and things. Hello.
Thanks for clearing out the yard, Freeman. Heck of a job.
That's okay. Whoever that was. What are they doing here? Because we've got one of these. They're actually pretty cool, the Magnusson. Could you imagine if you like spawned a load of Magnusson devices like in Half-Life 2? You'd be like, just be able to get through it so quickly. Oh, we're back here! Back where you were, there's Alyx.
Wow, Gordon. You were amazing out there.
Aw, thank you. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, let's go. Ooh, I'll take the health boost. I bet Magnusson's still gonna be grumpy. I think it's just one of these people that's permanently grumpy. I don't think you can, like, make him not be grumpy.
The portal's close to opening, but Dr. Magnusson sure will be in time to stop it.
Oh, it's Sweepy. Well, sorry for Sweepy. Oh, that's where the Magnusson was there. Oh, and there's the instructions. Hello.
Well, I see the Magnusson device performed flawlessly.
Indeed.
I feel compelled to thank you personally for saving my rocket. So,
Oh.
Thank you.
Feels so uncomfortable.
That's enough for chat. I've got a rocket to launch.
Oh. Wow. Well, that's a bit rude.
For a minute there, I thought you were going to get a hug. Let's go to the control room. We can get a great view of the launch from there. Well, here we are again.
I've been here before. Maybe I have, I'm not sure.
While you were out having fun, I found an old helicopter that I was able to get working. I got it all packed up and ready to go.
As if you
never a dull moment, huh?
Everyday thing. Just find an old helicopter. This strange control room.
At last.
Ah, Gordy. Hell of a job you did out there, son.
Let's not
Thanks.
That with the Magnusson device, those Striders practically destroyed.
He is so full of himself, honestly.
Well, I think perhaps
well, it's the rocket's telemetry. So funny.
You'll hear no objection from me.
It's all yours, Gordon.
Ooh. A big red button to push. What is this there? What's all this all about? It's a message. Silo doors are open. Ooh. Exciting. Will this steam? Three, two, one. Ooh. Whoa. What if I got a picture of that? The rocket.
Now it is still too early to celebrate. We need to reach altitude and transmit the signal.
Too right. The clock is ticking.
We couldn't have cut it any closer if that was our intention.
It is going to work, right?
It has to.
Yeah, sure it will.
Range of the portal, we'll be able to switch on the xenium resonator.
Xenium resonator.
I'd like a better view of the fireworks.
There should be quite a show. Regrettably, I can't come out with you. Magnusson and I will need to keep a close eye on the rocket's trajectory.
Aren't you going to see us off?
Just as soon as this is wrapped up.
Magnusson's just like.
Letting you go without a proper goodbye.
Okay, I'll hold
these people keep chatting.
You too, Dr. Magnusson.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Gordon, hold on.
Oh, there you are.
The more I think about that warning from our friend, the more I'm convinced it has to do with Borealis.
What is Borealis?
That ship must never be used.
That's a ship. What's on it?
You have to destroy it, whatever the cost.
Where are you two? You're going to miss it.
Be right there, Alyx. Gordon, thanks for everything you've done for Alyx, for all of us. I couldn't be prouder if you were my own son. Now, when you get back, we've got a lot to talk about.
Oh, let's talk.
Eli, Gordon, Alyx.
Dear God, this has to work.
I get a picture of dog.
We've activated the resonator.
Ooh, is it gonna work?
This is it.
Oh. It's actually closing the port. Ooh. Ooh, is that gonna be good?
You did it! You did it, Gordon!
We sure as hell did. And not a moment too soon.
I'm a genius!
The Combine aren't too happy right now.
You got that right, sweetheart. But we've got plenty to celebrate. I wish you didn't have to head off so soon. If only it weren't so critical.
It's okay, Dad. We'll find Judith and bring her back.
Oh, yes, Judith.
Dog? Hey, where are you?
Dog's off.
A nut. Don't go too far.
Dog always seems to like wander off from these. Ooh, birdsong.
Well, there she is. Gassed up and ready to go.
The helicopter! There it is. Wait, where does she have to go on a helicopter ride?
Don't worry, Dad. We'll be alright.
I just wish all this didn't have to fall on you, Alyx. Your mother would be so proud.
Dad. Aww.
Come on, Gordon. The chopper's waiting for us.
The chopper. Get to the chopper. Good night!
I think so.
Good night.
The planner gave us the Borealis coordinates. We'll keep the hailing frequency open on the chopper radio in case Judith tries to reach us again.
Good idea. She could well make another attempt.
Oh.
Dad! Gordon! Help!
Oh, it's a Combine advisor pod.
Dad!
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, no.
Dad! Oh!
I'm stuck.
Destroy it.
Don't! Dad, look out! No! Dad! Dad! God damn it, let go of him!
Oh my goodness, there's two of them.
Oh my God!
I love you, Dad. Close your eyes, honey.
Oh my God!
I love you, Dad!
Don't look!
No! Oh my God!
Oh no! Oh my goodness. I can now see why people want Half-Life 2 Episode 3 or Half-Life 3 so badly, and so do I. What an ending. Wow.